بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم إن زلزلة الساعة شيء عظيم يوم ترونها تذهل كل مرضعة عما أرضعت وتضع كل ذات حمل حملها وترى الناس سكارى وما هم بسكارى ولكن عذاب الله شديد ومن الناس من يجادل في الله بغير علم ويتبع كل شيطان مريد كتب عليه أنه من تولاه فأنه يضله ويهديه إلى عذاب السعير.
O mankind, fear your Lord. Lo, the earthquake of the hour of doom is a tremendous thing. On the day when ye behold it, every nursing mother will forget her nursling, and every pregnant one will be delivered of her burden. And thou, Muhammad, wilt see mankind as drunken, yet they will not be drunken, but the doom of Allah will be strong upon them. Among mankind is he who disputeth concerning Allah without knowledge, and followeth each froward devil. For him it is decreed that whoso taketh him for friend, he verily will mislead him, and will guide him to the punishment of the flame.
يا أيها الناس إن كنتم في ريب من البعث فإنا خلقناكم من تراب ثم من نطفة ثم من علقة ثم من مضغة مخلقة وغير مخلقة لنبين لكم ونقر في الأرحام ما نشاء إلى أجل مسمى ثم نخرجكم طفلا ثم لتبلغوا أشدكم ومنكم من يتوفى ومنكم من يرد إلى أرذل العمر لكي لا يعلم من بعد علم شيئا وترى الأرض هامدة فإذا أنزلنا عليها الماء اهتزت وربت وأنبتت من كل زوج بهيج.
O mankind, if ye are in doubt concerning the resurrection, then lo, we have created you from dust, then from a drop of seed, then from a clot, then from a little lump of flesh, shapely and shapeless, that we may make it clear for you. And we cause what we will to remain in the wombs for an appointed time, and afterward we bring you forth as infants, then give you growth, that ye attain your full strength. And among you there's he who dieth young, and among you there's he who is brought back to the most abject time of life, so that after knowledge he knoweth not. And thou, Muhammad, seest the earth barren, but when we send down water thereon, it doth thrill and swell, and put forth every lovely kind of growth.
ذلك بأن الله هو الحق وأنه يحيي الموتى وأنه على كل شيء قدير وأن الساعة آتية لا ريب فيها وأن الله يبعث من في القبور.
That is because Allah, He is the truth. Lo, He quickeneth the dead, and lo, He is able to do all things. And because the hour will come, there's no doubt thereof, and because Allah will raise those who are in the graves.
وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَن يُجَادِلُ فِي اللَّهِ بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ وَلَا هُدًى وَلَا كِتَابٍ مُنِيرٍ ثاني عطفه ليضل عن سبيل الله له في الدنيا خزي ونذيقه يوم القيامة عذاب الحريق ذلك بما قدمت يداك وأن الله ليس بظلام للعبيد.
And among mankind is he who disputeth concerning Allah without knowledge or guidance or a scripture giving light, turning away in pride to beguile men from the way of Allah. For him in this world is ignominy, and on the day of resurrection we make him taste the doom of burning. And unto him it will be said, This is for that which thy two hands had sent before, and because Allah is no oppressor of his slaves.
وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَن يَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ عَلَى حَرْفٍ فَإِنْ أَصَابَهُ خَيْرٌ اطْمَأَنَّ بِهِ وَإِنْ أَصَابَتْهُ فِتْنَةٌ انقَلَبَ عَلَى وَجْهِهِ خَسِرَ الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةَ ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْخُسْرَانُ الْمُبِينُ يدعو من دون الله ما لا يضره وما لا ينفعه ذلك هو الضلال البعيد يدعو لمن ضره أقرب من نفعه لبئس المولى ولبئس العشير إن الله يدخل الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار إن الله يفعل ما يريد.
And among mankind is he who worshipeth Allah upon a narrow marge, so that if good befalleth him, he is content therewith. But if a trial befalleth him, he falleth away utterly. He loseth both the world and the hereafter. That is the sheer loss. He calleth beside Allah unto that which hurteth him not, nor benefiteth him. That is the far error. He calleth unto him whose harm is nearer than his benefit. Verily, an evil patron, and verily, an evil friend. Lo, Allah causeth those who believe and do good works to enter the gardens underneath which rivers flow. Lo, Allah doth what He intendeth.
من كان يظن أن لن ينصره الله في الدنيا والآخرة فليمدد بسبب إلى السماء ثم ليقطع فلينظر هل يذهبن كيده ما يغير وكذلك أنزلناه آيات بينات وأن الله يهدي من يريد.
Whoso is wont to think through envy that Allah will not give him Muhammad victory in the world and the hereafter, and is enraged at the thought of his victory, let him stretch a rope up to the roof of his dwelling, and let him hang himself. Then let him see whether his strategy dispelleth that whereat he rageth. Thus we revealeth as plain revelations, and verily Allah guideth whom He will.
إن الذين آمنوا والذين هادوا والصابئين والنصارى والمجوس والذين أشركوا إن الله يفصل بينهم يوم القيامة إن الله على كل شيء شهيد ألم تر أن الله يسجد له من في السماوات ومن في الأرض والشمس والقمر والنجوم والجبال والشجر والدواب وكثير حق عليه العذاب ومن يهن الله فما له من مكرم إن الله يفعل ما يشاء
Lo, those who believe this revelation, and those who are Jews, and the Sabaeans, and the Christians, and the Magians, and the idolaters, lo, Allah will decide between them on the day of resurrection. Lo, Allah is witness over all things. Hast thou not seen that unto Allah payeth adoration whosoever is in the heavens and whosoever is in the earth, and the sun, and the moon, and the stars, and the hills, and the trees, and the beasts, and many of mankind, while there are many unto whom the doom is justly due. He whom Allah scorneth, there's none to give him honor. Lo, Allah doth what he will.
هذان خصمان اختصموا في ربهم فالذين كفروا قطعت لهم ثياب من نار يصب من فوق رؤوسهم الحميم يصهر به ما في بطونهم والجلود ولهم مقامع من حديد كلما أرادوا أن يخرجوا منها من غم أعيدوا فيها وذوقوا عذاب الحريق
These twain, the believers and the disbelievers, are two opponents who contend concerning their Lord. But as for those who disbelieve, garments of fire will be cut out for them, boiling fluid will be poured down on their heads, whereby that which is in their bellies and their skins too will be melted, and for them are hooked rods of iron. Whenever in their anguish they would go forth from thence, they are driven back therein, and it is said unto them, Taste the doom of burning.
إن الله يدخل الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار يحلون فيها من أساور من ذهب ولؤلؤا ولباسهم فيها حرير وهدوا إلى الطيب من القول وهدوا إلى صراط الحميد إن الذين كفروا ويصدون عن سبيل الله والمسجد الحرام الذي جعلناه للناس سواء العاكف فيه والباد ومن يرد فيه بإلحاد بظلم نذقه من عذاب أليم
Lo, Allah will cause those who believe and do good works to enter gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will be allowed armlets of gold and pearls, and their raiment therein will be silk. They are guided unto gentle speech, they are guided unto the path of the Glorious One. Lo, those who disbelieve and bar men from the way of Allah and from the inviolable place of worship, which we have appointed for mankind together, the dwellers therein and the nomad, whosoever seeketh wrongful partiality therein, him we shall cause to taste a painful doom.
وَإِذْ بَوَّأْنَا لِإِبْرَاهِيمَ مَكَانَ الْبَيْتِ أَلَّا تُشْرِكْ بِي شَيْئًا وَطَهِّرْ بَيْتِيَ لِلطَّائِفِينَ وَالْقَائِمِينَ وَالرُّكَّعِ السُّجُودِ وَأَذِّنْ فِي النَّاسِ بِالْحَجِّ يَأْتُوكَ رِجَالًا وَعَلَى كُلِّ ضَامِرٍ يَأْتِينَ مِنْ كُلِّ فَجٍّ عَمِيقٍ لِيَشْهَدُوا مَنَافِعَ لَهُمْ وَيَذْكُرُوا اسْمَ اللَّهِ فِي أَيَّامٍ مَعْلُومَاتٍ عَلَى مَا رَزَقَهُمْ مِنْ بَهِيمَةِ الْأَنْعَامِ فَكُلُوا مِنْهَا وَأَطْعِمُوا الْبَائِسَ الْفَقِيرَ ثُمَّ لْيَقْضُوا تَفَثَهُمْ وَلْيُوفُوا نُذُورَهُمْ وَلْيَطَّوَّفُوا بِالْبَيْتِ الْعَتِيقِ.
And remember when we prepared for Abraham the place of the holy house, saying, Ascribe thou nothing as partner unto me, and purify my house for those who make the round thereof, and those who stand and those who bow and make prostration. And proclaim unto mankind the pilgrimage. They will come unto thee on foot, and on every lean camel. They will come from every deep ravine, that they may witness things that are of benefit to them, and mention the name of Allah on appointed days over the beast of cattle that He hath bestowed upon them. Then eat thereof, and feed therewith the poor unfortunate. Then let them make an end of their unkemptness, and pay their vows, and go around the ancient house.
ذلك ومن يعظم حرمات الله فهو خير له عند ربه وأحلت لكم الأنعام إلا ما يتلى عليكم فاجتنبوا الرجس من الأوثان واجتنبوا قول الزور حنفاء لله غير مشركين به ومن يشرك بالله فكأنما خر من السماء فتخطفه الطير أو تهوي به الريح في مكان سحيق ذلك ومن يعظم شعائر الله فإنها من تقوى القلوب لكم فيها منافع إلى أجل مسمى ثم محلها إلى البيت العتيق.
That is the command, and whoso magnified the sacred things of Allah, it will be well for him in the sight of his Lord. The cattle are lawful unto you, save that which hath been told you. So shun the filth of idols, and shun lying speech. Turning unto Allah only, not ascribing partners unto Him, for whoso ascribeth partners unto Allah, it is as if he had fallen from the sky, and the birds had snatched him, or the wind had blown him to a far off place. That is the command, and whoso magnified the offerings consecrated to Allah, it surely is from devotion of the hearts. Therein are benefits for you for an appointed term, and afterward they are brought for sacrifice unto the ancient house.
ولكل أمة جعلنا منسكا ليذكروا اسم الله على ما رزقهم من بهيمة الأنعام فإلهكم إله واحد فله أسلموا وبشر المخبتين الذين إذا ذكر الله وجلت قلوبهم والصابرين على ما أصابهم والمقيم الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والبدن جعلناها لكم من شعائر الله لكم فيها خير فاذكروا اسم الله عليها صواف فإذا وجبت جنوبها فكلوا منها وأطعموا القانع والمعتر وكذلك سخرناها لكم كذلك سخرناها لكم لعلكم تشكرون
And for every nation have we appointed a ritual that they may mention the name of Allah over the beast of cattle that He hath given them for food. And your God is one God. Therefore surrender unto Him and give good tidings, O Muhammad, to the humble. Whose hearts fear when Allah is mentioned, and the patient of whatever may befall them, and those who establish worship, and who spend of that we have bestowed on them. And the camels, we have appointed them among the ceremonies of Allah. Therein ye have much good, so mention the name of Allah over them when they are drawn up in lines. Then when their flanks fall dead, eat thereof, and feed the beggar and the suppliant. Thus have we made them subject unto you, that haply ye may give thanks.
لن ينال الله لحومها ولا دماؤها ولكن يناله التقوى منكم كذلك سخرها لكم لتكبروا الله على ما هداكم وبشر المحسنين إن الله يدافع عن الذين آمنوا إن الله لا يحب كل خوان كفور
Their flesh and their blood reach not Allah, but the devotion from you reacheth Him. Thus have we made them subject unto you, that ye may magnify Allah, that He hath guided you, and give good tidings, O Muhammad, to the good. Lo, Allah defendeth those who are true. Lo, Allah loveth not any treacherous ingrate.
أذن للذين يقاتلون بأنهم ظلموا وإن الله على نصرهم لقدير الذين أخرجوا من ديارهم بغير حق إلا أن يقولوا ربنا الله ولولا دفع الله الناس بعضهم ببعض لهدمت صوامع وبيع وصلوات ومساجد يذكر فيها اسم الله كثيرا ولينصرن الله من ينصره إن الله لقوي عزيز
Sanction is given unto those who fight because they have been wronged, and Allah is indeed able to give them victory. Those who have been driven from their homes unjustly only because they said, Our Lord is Allah, for had it not been for Allah's repelling some men by means of others, cloisters and churches and oratories and mosques, wherein the name of Allah is oft mentioned, would assuredly have been pulled down. Verily, Allah helpeth one who helpeth him. Lo, Allah is strong, almighty.
الذين إن مكناهم في الأرض أقاموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة وأمروا بالمعروف ونهوا عن المنكر ولله عاقبة الأمور وإن يكذبوك فقد كذبت قبلهم قوم نوح وعاد وثمود وقوم إبراهيم وقوم لوط وأصحاب مدين وكذب موسى فأمليت للكافرين ثم أخذتهم فكيف كان نكير.
Those who, if we give them power in the land, establish worship and pay the poor due and enjoin kindness and forbid iniquity, and Allah's is the sequel of events. If they deny thee, Muhammad, even so the folk of Noah and the tribes of Ad and Thamud before thee denied our messengers, and the folk of Abraham and the folk of Lot, and the dwellers in Midian, and Moses was denied, but I indulged the disbelievers a long while, then I seized them, and how terrible was my abhorrence.
فَكَأَيِّن مِّن قَرْيَةٍ أَهْلَكْنَاهَا وَهِيَ ظَالِمَةٌ فهي خاوية على عروشها وبئر معطلة وقصر مشيد أفلم يسيروا في الأرض فتكون لهم قلوب يعقلون بها أو آذان يسمعون بها فإنها لا تعمى الأبصار ولكن تعمى القلوب التي في الصدور ويستعجلونك بالعذاب ولن يخلف الله وعده وإن يوما عند ربك كألف سنة مما تعدون وكأي من قرية أمليت لها وهي ظالمة ثم أخذتها وإلي المصير.
How many a township have we destroyed while it was sinful, so that it lieth to this day in ruins, and how many a deserted well and lofty tower? Have they not travelled in the land, and have they hearts wherewith to feel, and ears wherewith to hear? For indeed it is not the eyes that grow blind, but it is the hearts which are within the bosoms that grow blind. And they will bid thee hasten on the doom, and Allah faileth not his promise, but lo, a day with Allah is as 1,000 years of what ye reckon. And how many a township did I suffer long, though it was sinful, then I grasped it, unto me is the return.
قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ إِنَّمَا أَنَا لَكُمْ نَذِيرٌ مُّبِينٌ فَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ لَهُمْ مَغْفِرَةٌ وَرِزْقٌ كَرِيمٌ والذين سعوا في آياتنا معاجزين أولئك أصحاب الجحيم.
Say, O mankind, I am only a plain warner unto you. Those who believe and do good works, for them is pardon and a rich provision. While those who strive to thwart our revelations, such are rightful owners of the fire.
وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَا مِن قَبْلِكَ مِن رَّسُولٍ وَلَا نَبِيٍّ إِلَّا إِذَا تَمَنَّى أَلْقَى الشَّيْطَانُ فِي أُمْنِيَّتِهِ فينسخ الله ما يلقي الشيطان ثم يحكم الله آياته والله عليم حكيم ليجعل ما يلقي الشيطان فتنة للذين في قلوبهم مرض والقاسية قلوبهم وإن الظالمين لفي شقاق بعيد.
Never sent we a messenger or a prophet before thee, but when he recited the message, Satan proposed opposition in respect of that which he recited thereof. But Allah abolisheth that which Satan proposeth. Then Allah establisheth his revelations. Allah is knower, wise. That he may make that which the devil proposeth a temptation for those in whose hearts is a disease, and those whose hearts are hardened. Lo, the evildoers are in open schism.
وَلِيَعْلَمَ الَّذِينَ أُوتُوا الْعِلْمَ أَنَّهُ الْحَقُّ مِنْ رَبِّكَ فَيُؤْمِنُوا بِهِ فَتُخْبِتَ لَهُ قُلُوبُهُمْ وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَهَادِ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِلَى صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ ولا يزال الذين كفروا في مرية منه حتى تأتيهم الساعة بغتة أو يأتيهم عذاب يوم عقيم الملك يومئذ لله يحكم بينهم فالذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات في جنات النعيم والذين كفروا وكذبوا بآياتنا فأولئك لهم عذاب مهين.
And that those who have been given knowledge may know that it is the truth from thy Lord, so that they may believe therein, and their hearts may submit humbly unto him. Lo, Allah verily is guiding those who believe unto a right path, and those who disbelieve will not cease to be in doubt thereof until the hour come upon them unawares, or they come unto them the doom of a disastrous day. The sovereignty on that day will be Allah's. He will judge between them. Then those who believed and did good works will be in gardens of delight, while those who disbelieved and denied our revelations, for them will be a shameful doom.
وَالَّذِينَ هَاجَرُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ ثُمَّ قُتِلُوا أَوْ مَاتُوا لَيَرْزُقَنَّهُمُ اللَّهُ رِزْقًا حَسَنًا وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَهُوَ خَيْرُ الرَّازِقِينَ لَيُدْخِلَنَّهُم مُّدْخَلًا يَرْضَوْنَهُ وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَعَلِيمٌ حَلِيمٌ ذَلِكَ وَمَن عَاقَبَ بِمِثْلِ مَا عُوقِبَ بِهِ ثُمَّ بُغِيَ عَلَيْهِ لَيَنصُرَنَّهُ اللَّهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَعَفُوٌّ غَفُورٌ.
Those who fled their homes for the cause of Allah and then were slain or died, Allah verily will provide for them a good provision. Lo, Allah, He verily is best of all who make provision. Assuredly, He will cause them to enter by an entry that they will love. Lo, Allah verily is knower, indulgent. That is so, and whoso hath retaliated with the like of that which he was made to suffer, and then hath again been wronged, Allah will succor him. Lo, Allah verily is mild, forgiving.
ذلك بأن الله يولج الليل في النهار ويولج النهار في الليل وأن الله سميع بصير ذلك بأن الله هو الحق وأن ما يدعون من دونه وَأَنَّمَا يَدْعُونَ مِنْ دُونِهِ هُوَ الْبَاطِلُ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْكَبِيرُ أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ أَنزَلَ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ مَاءً فَتُصْبِحُ الْأَرْضُ مُخْضَرَّةً إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَطِيفٌ خَبِيرٌ لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَهُوَ الْغَنِيُّ الْحَمِيدُ
That is because Allah maketh the night to pass into the day, and maketh the day to pass into the night, and because Allah is hearer, seer. That is because Allah, He is the true, and that whereon they call instead of Him, it is the false, and because Allah, He is the high, the great. Seest thou not how Allah sendeth down water from the sky, and then the earth becometh green upon the morrow? Lo, Allah is subtile, aware. Unto Him belongeth all that is in the heavens and all that is in the earth. Lo, Allah, He verily is the absolute, the owner of praise.
أَلَمْ تَرَ أَنَّ اللَّهَ سَخَّرَ لَكُم مَّا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَالْفُلْكَ تَجْرِي فِي الْبَحْرِ بِأَمْرِهِ وَيُمْسِكُ السَّمَاءَ أَن تَقَعَ عَلَى الْأَرْضِ إِلَّا بِإِذْنِهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِالنَّاسِ لَرَؤُوفٌ رَحِيمٌ وَهُوَ الَّذِي أَحْيَاكُمْ ثُمَّ يُمِيتُكُمْ ثُمَّ يُحْيِيكُمْ إِنَّ الْإِنسَانَ لَكَفُورٌ
Hast thou not seen how Allah hath made all that is in the earth subservient unto you? And the ship runneth upon the sea by His command, and He holdeth back the heaven from falling on the earth, unless by His leave. Lo, Allah is, for mankind, full of pity, merciful. And He it is who gave you life, then He will cause you to die, and then will give you life again. Lo, man is verily an ingrate.
لكل أمة جعلنا من سكنهم ناسكوه فلا ينازعنك في الأمر وادع إلى ربك إنك لعلى هدى مستقيم وَإِن جَادَلُوكَ فَقُلِ اللَّهُ أَعْلَمُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ اللَّهُ يَحْكُمُ بَيْنَكُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فِيمَا كُنتُمْ فِيهِ تَخْتَلِفُونَ أَلَمْ تَعْلَمْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ إن ذلك في كتاب إن ذلك على الله يسير
Unto each nation have we given sacred rites which they are to perform, so let them not dispute with thee of the matter, but summon thou unto thy Lord. Lo, thou indeed followest right guidance. And if they wrangle with thee, say, Allah is best aware of what ye do. Allah will judge between you on the day of resurrection concerning that wherein ye used to differ. Hast thou not known that Allah knoweth all that is in the heaven and the earth? Lo, it is in a record. Lo, that is easy for Allah.
وَيَعْبُدُونَ مِن دون الله ما لم ينزل به سلطانا ما لم ينزل به سلطانا وما ليس لهم به علم وما للظالمين من نصير وإذا تتلى عليهم آياتنا بينات تعرف في وجوه الذين كفروا المنكر يكادون يسقون بالذين يتلون عليهم آياتنا قل أفأنبئكم بشر من ذلكم النار وعدها الله الذين كفروا وبئس المصير
And they worship instead of Allah that for which no warrant hath been revealed unto them, and that whereof they have no knowledge. For evildoers there's no helper. And when our revelations are recited unto them, thou knowest the denial in the faces of those who disbelieve. They all but attack those who recite our revelations unto them. Say, shall I proclaim unto you worse than that? The fire. Allah hath promised it for those who disbelieve, a hapless journey's end.
Ya ayyuha an-nas ghuriba mathalun fastami'u lahu innal ladhina tad'un min dunillahi lan yakhluqu dhubaba ولو اجتمعوا له وإن يسلبهم الذباب شيئا لا يستنقذوه منه ضعف الطالب والمطلوب ما قدر الله حق قدره إن الله لقوي عزيز الله يصطفي من الملائكة رسلا ومن الناس إن الله سميع بصير يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم وإلى الله ترجع الأمور
O mankind, a similitude is coined, so pay ye heed to it. Lo, those on whom ye call beside Allah will never create a fly, though they combined together for the purpose. And if the fly took something from them, they could not rescue it from him. So weak are both the seeker and the sought. They measure not Allah his rightful measure. Lo, Allah is strong, almighty. Allah chooseth from the angels messengers and also from mankind. Lo, Allah is hearer, seer. He knoweth all that is before them and all that is behind them, and unto Allah all things are returned.
Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu ka'u wasjudu wa'budu rabbakum وَاعْبُدُوا رَبَّكُمْ وَافْعَلُوا الْخَيْرَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ وَجَاهِدُوا فِي اللَّهِ حَقَّ جِهَادِهِ هُوَ اجْتَبَاكُمْ وَمَا جَعَلَ عَلَيْكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ مِنْ حَرَجٍ مِلَّةَ أَبِيكُمْ إِبْرَاهِيمَ هُوَ سَمَّاكُمُ الْمُسْلِمِينَ من قبل وفي هذا ليكون الرسول شهيدا عليكم وتكونوا شهداء على الناس فأقيموا الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة واعتصموا بالله هُوَ مَوْلَاكُمْ فَنِعْمَ الْمَوْلَى وَنِعْمَ النَّصِيرُ
O ye who believe, bow down and prostrate yourselves and worship your Lord and do good that haply ye may prosper. And strive for Allah with the endeavor which is His right. He hath chosen you and hath not laid upon you in religion any hardship. The faith of your father Abraham is yours. He hath named you Muslims of old time, and in this scripture, that the messenger may be a witness against you, and that ye may be witnesses against mankind. So establish worship, pay the poor due, and hold fast to Allah. He is your protecting friend, a blessed patron, and a blessed helper.
Sadaqallahul Azeem.